young, the mountains green, no stain yet on the moon was seen. No words were laid on stream or stone when Durin woke and walked alone.
He named the nameless hills and dells. He drank from yet untasted wells.
He stooped and looked in mirror me.
Gems upon a silver thread above the shadows of his head.
The world was fair, the mountains tall, in elder days before the fall
of mighty kings in Argos throne and Gondor. He was on carven throne in many pillared halls of stone, with golden roof and silver floor, and runes of power upon the door. The light of sun and star and cooling shining lamps of crystal gold, and dimmed by cloud or shade of night, there shone forever fair and bright.
The hammer on the anvil smote,
the chisel clove and graver wrote,
there forged was blade and bound was hilt,
the delver mined, the mason.
Their peril and noble veil and metal wrought like fish's mail, buckler and corse, light axe and sword, and shining spears were laid in ward.
Unwearied then were two folk beneath the mountains, music woke.
The harper's heart, the minstrel sang, and at the gates the trumpets rang. The world is gray, the mountains old, the forge is fire. Is drum, no hammer falls, the darkness dwells in Durin's halls. The shadow lies upon his tomb, in Moria, in Khazad-dûm.
But still the sunken stars appear.
Oh.